It's your boy Randy with Rampant Training. And today is Monday, the 31st. So, yeah, the 31st. But, yeah. It has been a while since I did a video, I think. Maybe a week and a half, maybe 2 weeks, something like that. If you've seen my last video, you would know why I haven't been recording. I had knee surgery, and for the past week and a half, either 2 weeks, I haven't been feeling like recording at all. So, this will be my first video back, and just to let you guys know, I am okay. I am okay. Surgery went great, I guess. It was ACL and meniscus surgery. What happened was they took my hamstring from my left leg and used it as my new ACL in my right knee. And then they repaired my meniscus while doing so. I'm still on crutches. I have to be on crutches for another month. So it's going to be a whole nother month before I'm in the gym and recording more of me working out. So I'm going to have to find some things to talk about on video while I'm not in the gym. Or I might just go get some dumbbells and do something like that. But it's going to be a while. Don't know if I'll be able to handle it, but I'm going to have to. But today I went to my post-op appointment. They took off my old brace, cut the rest of my stitches out, and they gave me a new brace. And also they drained some fluid from my knee. Like, my knee was swollen and I wasn't able to see my kneecap, and now I'm able to see my kneecap, so the drain worked. It did relieve some pressure. It was uncomfortable. Like, when they first put the needle in my knee, like, I had, I don't know, that it was just pressure just shot up to my stomach, made my stomach hurt. But I was going to record it, but I wasn't sure how it would feel or go, so I didn't. But this is the brace that I got today. My little, I guess, it's the degree brace where it unlocks so you can move around in it. So I'll be in this for a long time. Couple months until I'm actually back on scheduled to run and walk on my own. Since they did the meniscus surgery, they don't want me putting as much pressure on my knee, so I'll be on crutches, like I said, for another month. So my next appointment is August 25th, and that's the same week school starts. So I wasn't ready. Well, I didn't want to go to class on crutches, but I have to go for 4 days. So yeah, it is what it is. But like I said, it's gonna be another month before I get in the gym and be able to do some more videos. So you guys just leave me some feedback on my pages. Like, I made a new page on Facebook. It's the same Rampant Training. Yeah, go on there, post stuff. You're gonna leave comments under here, on my comments section on YouTube, Instagram. Just leave comments on, give me ideas on how I could make more videos and not be as repetitive. So Yeah. Also, my store is now online. It's now up, RamFitTraining.com. I have t-shirts. My training programs are up there. So, you guys go ahead and check that out. This is one of my t-shirts. See, it's RamFit Training across from my logo, and then on the back, like right here at the top, it has another logo. So it says the Tri-Blend. I'm wearing a large. It's kind of loose. It's kind of loose right here, but on the arms, it's hugging. So it's like a perfect fit. So yeah, I have a couple of more shirts that I'm working on. So yeah, that'll be up. I don't know. I'm just working on those, trying to get more ideas. Like women clothing, I only have one shirt, one Razorback shirt. So yeah, go check that out. Come support me. And yeah, this shirt is pretty comfortable. It's real, real soft. It's the Tri-Blend. Yeah, but go ahead and end this video right now, guys. I don't have anything else to talk about, so don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And also, thank you for supporting me. Continue to support me, and holla back at your boy. Crazy, 'cause I'm speeding it like.